Yesterday my second wife fell in the afternoon, slipped into hysteria and talked about the moon. Well, this was only temporary, so the doctor said. So I watched a football game and she went off to bed.